Hey cat lovers, I have a nervous cat who doesn't feel comfortable when someone is grooming him or gives him too much attention. He is much independent cat. Well, sometimes I think he secretly wants to tear me apart. Nevertheless, I need to trim his nails. What I do is giving him some affection and being patient with him. Eventually, he calms down a bit, though still growls. The point is to show the cat that you are no danger, being calm and creating no noise, like talking loudly or sniffing or laughing, helps a lot. Tell me your experience in comments, give thumbs up to this big fierce boy, and subscribe to get more cat tips. Meow.